Evaluate. We are going to be plugging in values for r starting at 3 and ending at 7. So negative 2 times 3 plus negative 2 times 4 plus negative 2 times 5 plus negative 2 times 6 plus negative 2 times 7. All right, so this is negative 6 minus 8 minus 10 minus 12 minus 14, which is negative 50 when you add all of these up. The answer is A.